Save my soul, lost in a shadow, need a miracle. Locked in a battle, I was on my own, living in yesterday. Yeah. Take it all the way.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Hannah Dreisbach.
And I'm Alex Kingsley. Today is September 5th, and we're here with your Tuesday morning announcements.
Later on in the show, Promise and I are going to get you up to date with all the developments that happened in the world of sports over the weekend.
On Friday, September 15th, your counselors are hosting a field trip to the historically black college and university fair at Monterey Trail High School. Pick up the field trip paperwork from Mrs. Warren and the Career Center. It's free, and the opportunity will fill up fast.
California Scholarship Federation applications are available in the library. CSF officers will have the table at Club Rush to answer questions and help you fill out your applications. Applications are due Friday, September 29th to Ms. Liu in the library.
Ms. Dobbins is hosting two clubs in her room, HL8, to discuss Club Rush. Fandom Club meets on Tuesdays and Creative Writing Club meets on Wednesdays.
Speaking of meetings, Cross Country met this weekend. Hey, Promise and Anthem, how'd they do?
Yeah, they did really well on Saturday. The varsity boys took fourth place and the varsity girls took second place, both working their hardest, and man, if you saw them killing those hills.
I did not see them, but I believe you. Notable individual performers include Eden David, Natalie Harper, Jake Bowers, and the one and only Carson Hammond.
Our football players went across town to Pleasant Grove High School to take on the Eagles. The freshman team won in a 40-6 blowout, but JV and varsity both took losses.
The offense was really productive, but the defense struggled again, giving up 42 points. The Wolfpack have a tough opponent in St. Mary's of Stockton coming up, but they do have a bye week to get prepared.
The women's volleyball team's three-game win streak finally came to an end when they took a loss to DeMonte Ranch on Friday. They played two more games over the weekend, beating Red Bluff but losing to Ponderosa to bring their overall record to 3-2. The Lady Wolfpack play on the road against Oakmont tomorrow before coming home to play Buhawk Colony on Wednesday. And now into the national sports news, with both of our stories coming out of Los Angeles. Arizona Diamondsback outfielder J.D. Martinez hit four home runs against the L.A. Dodgers yesterday. He's the 18th player to hit four home runs in a single game.
And for our other story, we go to the L.A. Coliseum, where USC played Western Michigan in the opening weekend of college football. Near the end of the game, USC scored a touchdown and took the field to kick the extra point. Now, why would this be noteworthy? Well, the long snapper for the Trojans, Jake Olson, is blind, and he was able to execute the play perfectly to bring the score to 49-31.
Well, I have never heard of a blind football player. That's pretty amazing. Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Promise Johnson.
And I'm Anton Cruz. We'll be back on Thursday.
Attention all juniors and seniors. A UC Berkeley admissions counselor will be visiting CO
Thursday and next week, Azusa
Pacific University, UC Santa Barbara, and several other colleges will be visiting CO. This is a great opportunity, and you don't want to miss it.
Seniors, need information on four-year colleges? If so, then you should check out the workshops in the Career Center. Each Wednesday at 8 a.m., the counselors will discuss different topics related to four-year colleges. There are no sign-ups, so just come in next Wednesday and be ready to listen.
No plans Friday night? Come on over to see the new improv troupe, the Yes And Squad, perform for one night only. Feel free to bring a friend and enjoy the show. This will be a showcase at the Black Box Theater this Friday, September 8th, from 7 to 8 p.m. Tickets will be $3 pre-sale and $5 at the door.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Alex Kingsley.
And I'm Hannah Dreisbach. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Hope you enjoy your three-day weekend, Wolfpack. Wolfpack.